Oh, it's in picture?
Yeah. We're doing a little sit-down-y moment. Oh, there's no one to take it.
We have no one taking a photo.
Where did our photo shoot go?
Welcome back to So You Think You Can Dance. It's time for our bottom three to dance a solo of their choosing to stay in the competition. First up, it's Easton.
So
that is like, that's the Easton that we all love. For the art, is outstanding. For the business, I'm asking for something behind his eyes that's not gonna come today. It's gonna come with experience.
With some age and some
honor. I disagree. He did it. He just showed us.
The thing is,
he graced that stage and he gave us a performance that I will remember forever.
Yes.
Physically, that's what I mean. It's nothing to pick on, but like the what he can do is not, he has no idea.
Next up, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Mariyah.
I know I've been nothing short of a
did pour herself into that routine.
Yes.
I loved getting to see Mariyah on stage. But at this point, when it comes time to dance for your life, you really need to pull out every stop you got. And it feels like she danced in a square of the stage.
But she still might have more to give because we feel something from her. And
yes.
That's really, really important to remember. Well, let's go to the last solo.
Let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Anthony.
Speaking fantasy and I'm speaking reality. Cause we got problems we ain't getting over. I think we breaking up. And I just saw some boyfriend, girlfriend. I think we had enough. Like I can't hear you. I'm falling out of love. Trying to work it out. But we got a disconnect.
song dance for life.
I'm so happy we got to see that.
That was amazing.
That solo was different than his first solo that we loved.
That was so good because he tried new stuff and he did new things.
I think him being a little bit rough around the edges gives him a little bit more character.
He fell out of some stuff. He landed some tricks heavy.
But I liked the texture that he brought to the table tonight.
It was different.
Yeah, it was
very
great.
Different. It was almost like there was like some crumping in there. It was a very different passion and energy, and I felt like it almost looked more like a boy that became a man.
He's not as polished as he said.
He's like a Rocky of dance.
He is really, really talented.
Yeah.
When we return, the panel will decide which two dancers are safe and which one is headed home. Stay with us.
This is a hard one tonight.